How to install all-in-one CPU liquid cooler on ASUS Motherboard. A CPU liquid cooler helps keep your processor cool, boosting performance and ensuring system stability. It's quieter than air cooling, especially during heavy workloads or overclocking. If you're looking to install AIO water cooling, please follow the instructions in this video. When selecting a cooler, go to the ASUS Download Center and choose a liquid cooler from the ASUS Motherboard QVL to ensure compatibility. Additionally, make sure its size fits your case and does not interfere with the installation of RAM or a discrete graphics card. For safety reasons, follow the proper electrostatic discharge ESD precautions, including the use of suitable ground straps, gloves, and ESD mats. Make sure the system is off and all power cables are unplugged. Before the installation, check the manual of your specific cooler model for detailed instructions. First, align and secure the pump unit with your CPU socket using the correct mounting brackets for your CPU's socket type, and also install the standoff screws at the four corners. Choose a mounting location for the radiator and fans. Typically the top or front, ensuring proper airflow to prevent overheating. Next, attach the fans to the radiator with the ROG logo facing outward and align them with the screw holes on the radiator. Secure the radiator and the fans with the appropriate screws into the mounting location in your chassis. Be careful not to over-tighten. Screw them in until you feel slight resistance. Also, the pump side should be positioned lower than the thermal connect side. Carefully place the pump onto the CPU, ensuring it's centered. Install the pump with the provided screws, tightening the thumb screws diagonally to prevent lifting. Gradually tighten the screws in a diagonal pattern for even pressure. Connect the fans to the fan headers or controller using dedicated radiator fan headers if available. Plug the pump power cable and RGB controller into the motherboard and PSU. You may power on your system to monitor and ensure the pump and fans are running as expected. If you face ongoing difficulties with your ASUS motherboard, please contact your local ASUS customer service center for expert technical support. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel, like the video, and share your comments. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.